In this video, we will learn how to enable Do Not Disturb on Discord. The process is really simple and it is similar for Android as well as for iOS devices. First, make sure that you are connected with the internet. After that, tap and open your Discord application. So, after opening your Discord application, tap on your profile icon located at the bottom of screen. After that, here you can see the first heading is Set Status, and your status is currently online. Tap on that heading. So there will be a pop-up menu which will have four options: Online, Idle, Do Not Disturb, and Invisible. Tap on Do Not Disturb. So in this way, if you are working on your phone and you do not want to be bothered by your Discord notifications, then tap your status on Do Not Disturb. So this was the process by which you can enable Do Not Disturb on Discord. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share, and subscribe before leaving. Thanks.